11.
11?
It's like sort of high and low.
Yeah, no, it's definitely a strong base, so it's got a high pH. It's a little bit less than Charvy's ammonia, but it's definitely up there. It's definitely a really strong base.